Тихо! Кажется, начинается заварушка.
We've got infantry approaching.
Кто-то идет.
Противник!
Russians!
Стороны!
Тихо!
Watch my back!
Way to go! One down!
Противник!
Черт! Придется отходить!
There's the second launcher.
Я их вижу!
Прицел есть, бомба пошла! Вот вам!
Keep shooting!
Кто-то идет!
Just like back home!
John Lynn. Spot some rescues.
What are those? Some kind of Russian secret weapon type vehicle?
Yeah, cutting edge technology, good. Damn it.
Cool! Because they kind of look like golf carts.
Sweat water?
Враг идет! Оружие к бою!
Enemy coming
Didn't
in!
Did we just shoot these guys?
Сигнал принят! Сброс!
Keep going!
On a golf course. You put that in the arm closure, enlistment would skyrocket. Forget jumping out of planes, brothers in arms. You just show them driving a tank on a golf course, that's all they need. Gotta be the last one.
Прицел есть, бомба пошла. Вот вам.
That's the end of that. Okay, regroup! Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie, over.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet, over.
Okay, all three SAM launchers are out, but this operation isn't exactly covert anymore. Over.
You're doing good work, Sergeant. I'm not authorized to give you helicopter support at this time, but I'm dropping off a surprise that's gonna make your lives a little bit easier. Make your way to the drop zone ASAP, over.
Affirmative, we're Oscar Mike to the drop zone, out.
Сигнал принят! Сброс!
A big ugly flashlight. She drops a big ugly flashlight. Why did she drop this?
It's a laser designator, meathead. You use it to guide in airstrikes.
Heads up, hostile tank. Marlow, use that laser designator. Let's see what kind of escort we've got.
Stupid for calling it a big ugly flashlight.
Squad! Regroup!
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Looks like you've stirred up a hornet's nest. We're seeing a whole lot of activity around the palace. Over.
We're not exactly equipped for all-out war here. Over.
There's a supply station close to your current location. I'm uploading the coordinates. Get over there and stock up. Over.
Affirmative. Out. You heard her. Let's go shop. For those Russians.
Watch out for that heavy machine gun. Suppressing fire.
Yeah. Jet 5 Merle, bearing 180 Angel 5. Stand by for KNAM.
That's a lousy vehicle. Alright, we're here. Take a look and see if you can find anything useful. We're moving on to the palace ASAP.
Can I drive while these? Well, I promise I won't scratch. I think my insurance will cover me.
I need you on those guns, Haggard. Marlo, you're the designated driver. Think you can handle that?